Nokia introduced the Lumia 925 Tuesday, which sports a 4.5-inch screen, 1.5 GHz dual-core processor, and an aluminum frame that doubles as an antenna.
In the side view, you see actually just the aluminum frame. And this aluminum frame contains the antenna construction as well, which means that we have a product here built out of metal that has absolutely incredible antenna performance.
The Lumia 925 has an 8.7 megapixel camera that Nokia was keen to show off. In one demonstration, company executives showed how you can burst capture a series of photos, then pick one that you like the most.
Going for it with a motion blur in the background, and again with low and high motion blur, and of course again I can choose which frame I really want to emphasize.
In another demo, Nokia showed how users can remove objects like extra people from photos. The Lumia 925 will cost about €469 and will be available on T-Mobile in the US and Vodafone in parts of Europe. Sales will start in June in the UK, Germany, Italy, Spain, and China, followed by the US and other markets. With reporting by Mikhail Rickness in London, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.